So today we're gonna make a Wisconsin Old Fashioned. The difference between a Wisconsin Old Fashioned and a regular Old Fashioned is, in Wisconsin, I've learned, they like it sweet, and they like it with brandy. So we're gonna start this Old Fashioned by muddling. Fresh orange with the bada bing cherry. Once we muddle that together, we're gonna add a couple dashes of Angostura bitters. Top that with simple syrup, and top that with brandy. Throw a little ice into the glass, give it a quick stir, and then top that with half soda and half Sprite. My name is George Larson. I'm the director of food and beverage here at the Beloit Club, and this is our Wisconsin Brandy Old Fashioned. Bada bing.